Hi, this is Jose Luis, and welcome to this new section on the Fun with WebSockets playlist that we're recording, where what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you how to write a simple WebSocket client in C# using a console application. And what I'm going to teach you as well is how to connect that to all the servers and all the sketches and P5 and processings that we did before so that you can do something like this. You can start a console application that connects to the server, and then you can actually use the P5 sketch that we used before to coordinate the location of a circle and then draw that circle in this kind of like ASCII art sort of way in the console application. Why? I don't know, because it's fun and it's cool. So this will be a good exercise about learning how to write WebSocket clients in C#, learning how to parse JSON data also in C#, and then we will wrap up this small section with how to write a simple WebSocket server also in C#. Okay, so follow me and let's go to the next video and let's get hands-on.